Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Dungeon Master, where we last left off. We had found a helm upgrade for Stam, and we had a room that scared me, which is pretty much every room in this game when you get down to it. But mostly because of... So can I... Alright, so I can, like, walk near these things, they just can't... Can you come after me? Eh, nice try. Quit it. Yeah, they... It seems like they can't come after me. So, like, I'll take that. This is just kind of like a gauntlet. Oh, did another one's weird. Alright, so there's a passage over there. What was over here? Oh, fucking Giggler. But they can't... Okay. I'll take it. Zed. Employ the fuego. Slightly less powerful fuego. I love you, Zed. Okay, so we can walk in this area just fine. And this is just general crap. Oh. Nice. A speed bow. It is a crossbow. Which I'm going to leave behind because I have no one in the party using ranged weapons because they're a pain in the ass in this. Screw you guys. Let's see what's down the hallway. Alright, I don't trust long hallways, so just to be safe. Oh, fuck. Just to be safe, I'm gonna, you know, press on the walls. Oh. Oh, no, Gothmog. Oh, come on, guys. Thanks for killing that thing for me, by the way. Ow. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, this is terrible. Gothmog's gonna die. There we go, okay. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, man. Conjuring the... like, conjuring the esports level juking here, but... Go on, throw your damn fireball. You jerk. Eat 122 damage, courtesy of Stam the fucking badass. Alright. That could have gone a lot worse. I'm glad that it was a skeleton that got to us first and kind of sucked up a couple fireballs there. That would have ended really badly if it were Gothmog that initially got caught up in that. All right, well, I guess. Yeah, we might as well. Damn it, Sierra. Of course you don't have enough mana. Do you now? There you go. Okay, we're okay on food and water, I would say, for the most part. We do have plenty of food on Gothmog. Oh my god. Seriously? You dick? Fuck. Just trying to nap. So does that mean... Oh god, I got lost. Which way were we going? Alright, we came from that way. Please no horrors. Please no horrors. Fuck. Horrors! Ah, you little bastard. You would, Gothmog. Can I get, like, a little baby fireball? No. Alright, we're just gonna sleep here. I just need enough mana on Gothmog to throw a fireball at this thing, because they're very fragile. Alright, you little bastard. Eat shit. Jesus. Freaking, like, in that time, he stole Stam's shield. Like, that's how... Sneaky those little craps are. I should probably explore the rest of this room before we decide to take a nap in it, but well, no one ever said I was smart, now did they? Okay, let's get some light going here. Here, Stam, why don't you... Look at that, Stam cast his first light spell. Babby's first, well, dwarf's first day, I guess. Okay. Give, I guess just the back row time to restore their mana. I'm not really too worried about anybody else. I actually think we're probably okay here. Foot plate, leg plate, Stam. Oh, what am I gonna have to do to get it so you can actually wear these? What are you gonna have to give up aside from probably like everything? Like, I just don't think he's gonna, the axe. Oh, this is a bad idea, but I'm gonna do it. Can you carry all the water at least, please? Seriously. Get Get rid of the horn. Who can carry the horn? Syrah? Syrah. Eh? There we go. Look at that. All right. So Stam's got full plate now. He's Mithril Hosen. I'm going to give to Zed Duke. Normal Hosen. Syrah? Yeah. All right. Leather pants. Now everybody's got better. Stam, I hate you. You are now in... Oh, that's because he was carrying those. Okay. That sucks that I've got to leave his weapon behind, but I guess if worst comes to worst, have the Vorpal Blade here. And I can just give him the Horn of Fear and he could play for the enemies his people's song. What is this? A Moonstone and a Drumstick. Zed Duke is for some reason very, very hungry. Alright, Moonstone. What does this thing do? Items. Control F. Plus 3 mana, plus 1 skill 14, which is a hidden priest skill. So this is some extra mana. 3 is not a lot. And really, I honestly don't care enough to give this to anyone, because I think both of their necklaces up their casting skills, or hers does... What does hers do? Eckard Cross. Plus 1 skill 15. Alright, so that's actually also a priest skill. I'm going to give her this for the extra mana, because they're both hidden skills... And I don't know what either of them does, and it doesn't tell me anything beyond it just being skill number 15. So we're gonna give her, we're gonna err on giving her the thing that gives her more mana. 3 points, which probably isn't enough to do anything, but you know, I'll take it. Hey, we found a corn. Give that to Gothmog. Nope. Accidentally bumping into walls and shit. I trust nothing. I have no idea what that just did. Which worries me. Oh. Another button. You motherfucker. You little fucking... Oh no, where'd he go? No! Hey, skeleton key. He stole Zed's sword and shield. All while I was distracted by this! It was a trick! Oh, that little bastard. What does this say? Shield potion and magic shield. Nothing too interesting. But as you can see, those little bastards, once they get your stuff, they move pretty quickly. Loaf of bread, give that to Syrah. Keep my finger on the fireball here. And in the meantime, Zed can carry that. All right, so there's that. You little bastards. Oh! Well, you weren't the one that I wanted, sadly. And you're just gonna be a pain in the ass, so we're not gonna fight with you. Another loaf of bread. Nope. Another pain in the ass. Ouch! Nope. Good hit on Gothmog, though. Nope. Holy damn. Hit him for like 90 points of damage. Almost one-shot him. Okay, I think I'm either getting turned around or we're hitting spinners. Because this is an area we've already been. What I really want to know is what those buttons did. But I have no idea. I really don't want to fight one of these scorpions without Zed having like a real weapon. Because it's just going to end in freaking sadness. Suppose it could have... See, alright, we got ambushed here, so it could have backtracked. Ooh! Ah! Nice try. Oh, damn, ate it that time. Oh, Who's injured? Stam's injured. Stam, you're healed. Can she do the max level heals yet? Aw, yes. I'll take it. Okay, and we apparently missed this the first time through because I'm a genius. Torso plate and a full bomb, which I don't think we can actually... Yeah, we're gonna have to leave this torso plate behind. Because nobody else in the party is strong enough to actually carry it. Okay, you're just gonna sit around and be generally a pain in my ass. So I'm not really too interested in dealing with you. I don't know where that giggler got off to. There's you. Well, that thing's booking. Alright, fine. Here, get me to a room where I can circle strafe. Gothmog, quit your stamina related shenanigans. Beautiful. Oh my god. I just wanna take a nap. Damn it, Stam. Against my better judgment, I'm gonna sleep here. I am very unhappy about that giggler. I am very unhappy about that. And it's like, I'm not even chapped about the fact that it stole stuff. I'm just chapped about the fact that that I lost the damn thing. And like, it could be anywhere. Right, we actually wanna go. Oh, I saw you back there, you little shitlord. I don't know if that was the same one or not. Yeah. Make your scary scorpion noise. What the hell kind of scorpion noise is that? Aside from one that's capable of eating a strangely high amount of fireball. God, buddy. Just go down. You need to learn when to quit. And just, you know, give up on this thing you call dungeon life. Because I have a lot of fireballs in me. Damn it, I just cast a light spell because I'm an asshole. Okay, so this is, I think, where it came from? Maybe? I don't have any fireballs prepped, which naturally makes me afraid of literally everything. I'm gonna go ahead and go for another healing potion. Not quite max level. Basically, what I'm... Alright, we found something. We found something else. A magnifier. Okay, well, I'm gonna hold on to it. Ooh. We were teleported. Oh, okay. Okay, so we've unlocked a teleporter. Cool. I'll take it. I think I'm gonna give Zed the other axe for the time being, because I think he'll probably do more damage with that than a falchion. And we found stairs down. Well, that's cute and all, but where's that goddamn giggler with my fucking sword? And more importantly, the shield. Is that something right there? No, just random floor decor, apparently. You freaking rainbow-hued little bastard. Oh. I have a feeling there's probably a spawner somewhere around here, and I've been kind of stepping on it, which is probably where this thing's coming from. Because all of the enemy spawners in this game, it's not like timed, it's based on you stepping in certain squares. Ah! Jesus. Okay, I think this is new. You guys spin pretty quick, but not quick enough. Okay, but yeah, I think this is new. I don't think we've been here before. Maybe. Maybe we have. I don't know. Oh, this is not new. Damn. We do need to rest. Gothmog needs stamina. Stam is still poisoned, which is like the worst thing. I'm so irritated. This is what I get for trying to sleep on the job. A big fireball. There you go. Oh, I just noticed that the explosions are different sizes based on the size of the fireball or the power of the fireball. That's a nice little touch. I can appreciate that. Also, that Gothmog can like hurl a big damn fireball and still follow it up with another one. Yeah, that's kind of a cool little touch that the explosion's different sizes. There's gotta be an easier way to kill these stupid things. Alright. Oh my god. I wanna fight. Like, they're. I think, in my case, the reason that I'm so leery to engage them is mostly due to, like, you know, like the pain rats, for example. They, when you kill them, at least dropped something, whereas these things are just like, you spend 10 minutes hacking at it, and it's like, okay, I guess you gained a fighter level. And it's just kinda disappointing. And they poisoned, like, although I guess like everything in this dungeon poisons you. Like, I'm sure there are more enemies in this game that poison you than there are ones that don't. Actually, everyone in my party is a wizard now that I think about it. Yeah. Wow, that 6th level healing potion is no joke. Holy crap. Damn it. Winged Gothmog. Is he poisoned? Now Gothmog is poisoned. Son of a bitch. And Gothmog, being Gothmog, probably lacks the stamina to be able to heal through that effectively. Oh, damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Ow! Why? What have I done? Oh my god. No! Constant harassment. I'm looking for something. I know there's a fucking button around. There it is. I was say, like, I know there's a... I know there's a button around here somewhere, and I actually know what this thing... Oh shit, they're everywhere! I know what that button opens to. You fucking cheeky bastards! You cut that out. My party is weak and defensive. I need to find a door that I could hide behind and heal my party. Like this one. Although they can Zoe open doors. I don't want to be back here. I'm gonna try and sleep. This is a bad idea. They might Zoe that. I don't know if the AI is smart enough to Zoe open a door while I'm sleeping. I don't think they are. But famous last words, because I need to heal my front row. Like my party's gimped from fireballs, and we just need to sleep. But yeah, like I remember there's that secret door, the one that we just opened. There's another button in there, and then that opens one in like a northern hallway. And there's an item of some sort in there. I don't remember what it is, but I know there's a thing. It may or may not be important. All right, you guys have had enough nap time. My patience has run out. Yeah, that's what you get. Fucking waiting on that. I have fireballs too. I also have big fireballs. Ooh, a key. Oh, a skeleton key, sweet. There you go. But yeah, there's this here. What is this? A shield of light. Mana potion! Zobro Rock creates a pure mana. Yeah, you can use those to regen your mana. I don't remember. Did I hit this? Yes. Alright, so Shield of Light. I'm gonna pause the game so that I don't accidentally get, like, ambushed while we look up what this is. Shield of Light. 85 and 4 defense. That is very powerful. I'm gonna give it Stam. And that means that shield can go to Zed. And actually, now... Like, I'm less worried about having lost that sword, because this axe is actually working out pretty well. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, hard cleave. This is actually like the, I guess, like tier 2 axe? It's axe plus 1, and naturally, Stam is over encumbered now. Give full bombs to Gothmog. There. Spread the water out a little bit. Oh, he doesn't actually have that. I think the third attack with this one is Berserk, if I recall correctly. It's a very powerful axe. Well, I guess I'm still pissed and mostly butthurt that I don't know where that damn Giggler went off to. Get some light cooking up here. My entire party is just like vomiting forth blood from their eyes at this point. We have the stairs down. How are we looking? We're hungry, we're thirsty. Well, thirst is really not a big issue. We have plenty of water. And I suppose probably what would be considered enough food. Yeah, these drumsticks are actually quite filling. There. I think we have another chest full of food, right? Yeah. So we're actually doing okay with regards to everybody being fed and watered. The poison is a bit of a downside. But we are going to have to deal with that next time, because we are at a little over 20 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and call it. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time. And I'll see you all next time, wherein adversity in the dungeon continues. Until then.